过这样的学习，能够完整的掌握了一个汽车某个领域的体系能力，并且来为东风汽车事业的发展做出贡献，形成担当。同时呢，在追求事业进步同时，也实现个人的社会价值与理想，也开拓自己个人的工作的这样的或者是追求的啊一个舞台。
曾经多少次跌倒在路上，曾经多少次折断过翅膀，如今我已不再感到彷徨，我想超越这平凡的生活，我想要怒放。
That is not music we issue big law that customers will need.
Should we complain American government often and air pollution.
So my topic is for the air pollution.
Not only the Senate, but also the House of Representatives.
In the emission test by fake softwares, and here comes Samsung.
曾经多少次失去了方向，曾经多少次。
The development of Chinese automobile slow down has become a reality.
How do you do, Mr. Liu?
The president of the Philippines, right?
He was fantastic. I'm a huge fan of him.
Our long-standing friendship and successful operation. Cheers.
Cheers.
Your success,
next
season. Who is your favorite star?
Oh, Barbosa. You know, he's a Brazilian.
Of course, he's a Barbosa.
The report needed to be carried out. Everybody.Pull together and work as a team.
Most of them semi self driving technology.
曾经多少次破灭了梦想，如今我已不再感到迷茫。我要我的生命得到解放，我想要怒放的生命。
The best way is to establish a new joint venture company.
Achieve a market share of at least 2% by 2020.
In my opinion, I think that the government should not abandon the tire-free policy.
There are many problems. There are personal strategies.